Many a tear has to fall, but it's all in the game.
Bob Breyer, Mel Miller with you on this Friday afternoon. We've got now about 9 minutes past the 4:09. I want to mention a name here, Michelle Lepensu, I hope, and also a Scott Ashpot, maybe.
WORC number one in Wooster. More music!
Open house party going out for all the kids who used to go dancing at the St. Mary's Record Hop every Saturday night. This is Billy and Lily, Lucky Ladybug.
Lucky Ladybug, Lucky Ladybug. Lucky Ladybug. Lucky Ladybug, Lucky Ladybug.
Skip Erickson, Marshall Cross, along with you on a Sunday afternoon. Hope you're enjoying the music. Great oldies like this one.
Titled a super hit, and it means what it says. Recent hits like Aretha Franklin's Respect, Wilson Pickett's Mustang Sally, and this blockbuster by Barbara Lewis.
Baby, I'm yours.
A dozen super hits all on one great album. Hold On, I'm Coming by Sam and Dave. When a Man Loves a Woman by Percy Sledge. And the Young Rascals' Good Lovin'. They're all here on the new Atlantic album titled The Super Hits. Eddie Floyd's Knock on Wood, numbers by Booker T and the MGs, Carla Thomas, the Marquise, and Wilson Pickett's In the Midnight Hour.
I'm gonna wait till the midnight hour.
It's a turntable of talent, Atlantic's new 12 selection LP, The Super Hits.
W-O-R-C. Play
Super Hits.
10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2.
Never stop on.
Never stop.
Never stop.
Breathe deep with the gathering gloom. Watch lights fade in every room. Bob Breyer's music galore, special as one. It's useless energy spent. Anyway, there it is with the Moody Blues and the Days of Future Past. That was 1967, the year that marijuana arrived in the popular avenue here in Worcester. The people used to call sound office, hanging around the common, and all that nonsense. And this is Johnny Gardner and his orchestra. This past half hour of all this nonsense has been brought to you by the Broadway at 100 Water Street in Worcester, the home of the Norseman. That must be a sandwich or maybe a centerpiece. I don't know. It brings you this half hour of Golden Oldies, the place you can eat a little better, the place that everyone remembers and still talks about. Great food, great prices, nice people. Go see the Broadway and tell them you heard about it on WORC, or as some people say, WRC. Scotty Wainwright's going to be here at 7 o'clock tonight to go wailing away into the nighttime, 7 to midnight. I just can't imagine what he's got planned tonight, because, you know, he's Mark Pirenno from WBCN in Boston now. He's a real cool guy with sunglasses at night.
The good guys.
Johnny Gardner. WORC 1310.
A lump of sugar, you look kind of sweet. Cooler than a baby walking down the street. When I listen to your heart, I wanna leap. I can't conceal that you make me feel like a tiger. Ooh, like a tiger. Ooh, I see my heart is rising.
Find out why Butler Chevrolet is New England's largest and fastest growing Chevrolet dealership. Come in. Before you do, go out. Get the best deal you can anywhere. Butler Chevrolet will out-trade, out-bid, out-discount them all, or you get a personal check for $100. Butler Chevrolet can save you more money on your next and your new 1962 Chevrolet.
W-O-R-C, number one on request.
Jeff Star with more star power.
Snoopy says... Translation, I support star power.
25 minutes past the hour of 8 o'clock. Jeff Starr, live and well with 12 midnight tonight. You want to dial a star 799-0584. Star Child, speak to me.
Sandy.
Hmm?
Who's your favorite disc jockey?
Jeff.
Jeff who?
Jeff Starr.
Oh, mine too.
Mama Cass. Ah, God rest her soul. And she's left us. She's in rock and roll heaven. Probably eating. Mama Cass came to Worcester once. She was at the Worcester Auditorium, and took her two turns to get through the revolving door there. She went to the dressing room. She got on a scale. They said, one at a time. All right.
Good afternoon, Worcester. Welcome back to more music on WORC. Skip Erickson with you. B.J. Dean will be joining us in just a little while, so stick around for B.J. And thanks to Bill Elliott and Ron Frizzell and a whole bunch of good guys for making this a fantastic weekend. And coming up, B.J. Dean will be along tomorrow for all of the people who have been calling in looking for Marshall Cross, the Maharaja of Worcester Radio, if you remember. He'll be along tomorrow afternoon between 12 and 4. And it was great hearing Bob Breyer and Mel Miller and Dick Smith, of course. And Ron Frizzell did a superb job, I might add, on the Open House Oldies Show.
WORC 1310, this is Bill Garcia. This is the Route 131 show. A lot of people got this man's name wrong the first time until they corrected everybody. This is Bruce Chanel, not Bruce Channel.
Tunes you like best, your special request. Just give us a call, and we'll play them all.
The top in pop
on W-O-R-C.